What's your pre-game superstitious goalie dance? Now, this is mine. I've been doing this for about 10 years now. The very first thing I start off with is I clean my crease just like so. I then go ahead, tap my stick, spin my stick, tap my pad, tap both gloves, and then touch the crossbar, and of course, flap the wings. We're gonna see it here now in full motion. I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna let the video play out. Try this out, boys.